People surveyed, and the top four answers will be on the board. Are you ready? Put that hand on the table. On the table. Shame on you both. Put that hand behind your back. No, the other one. One hand behind your back, on the table. Put that pen on your way. I don't want you to hurt yourself. Here we go. Name in Colombia a tattoo shop. On this side, out here. Thank you for the judge. Appreciate that. It's you. Here's the pressure. Name a tattoo shop in Colombia.
I can.
What did you say?
I can.
Show me eye candy. Not you. I mean, do you have any eye candy? Show me eye candy. Chance for a steal right here.
Living canvas.
There's support out there. Can you show me living canvas? Yeah. Hey, don't double ding me.
I got rid of that.
Don't double ding me.
Okay, I'm so sorry. Keep
Thank on. You. Good job. You gonna play? All right, you gonna play. Guys, be ready to take advantage. Because they've got four answers they gotta knock out here. Let's see how they're gonna do. Do you have any tattoos?
Not that I can show you.
We don't need that kind of input from you in the corner of the room. Was that personal? Like, you're going to show other people, but not me? Is just him? Okay, so it's not personal. I mean, it's for him. It's personal for you. No question about it. Can you, where'd you get your, no, can you, congratulations. Can you name a tattoo shop in Columbia?
Stone Crow.
Oh, yeah.